This is where the problem is. There's a lot of junk here. So when we do this, there's a lot of hydrocarbons here that I need to clean out. Gonna clean them up and those flaps are covered with the hydrocarbons, so we'll clean that and hopefully make sure that works properly, and we'll see what will happen if I can clear that check engine.